All right, True Still back again. All right, we're doing some hanging leg raises to hit that lower section that men have very, very, very bad problems at. Also, you need to also incorporate a diet before doing abs, or you will only build muscle up under fat. All right, another exercise, you do not round the spine, get the spine correctly straight. And squeeze that abdomen as you go down and let the weight carry you up halfway and right back down resistant. So resistance on the bottom half and the upper half. No letting go. Keep your constant tension on the abs. You see, everything is 15 to 20 reps. You do not see my spine rounding. Abs are crunching. I'm squeezing my abdominals. I'm keeping everything high and tight. All right, this is another one for the lower abs. Because of men, we need them, and some women. But this is that hard abs to come in. I'm doing a variation of kicks, pull-ins, and laying out straight, which is strengthening that lower abs and your hip flexors also at the same time. So your hip flexors will burn. That's normal. All right, going into a bench routine. You're starting out with a mild weight, 15 to 20 reps still, getting the blood into the muscle as a proper warm up. Always warm up your every part of the body before you even touch a weight. Get the blood flow into it to protect the muscle. Stay stiff as you see the wind up, as you see the leg drive, even at this weight. All right, first set with 315. You see the leg drive, trying to go slower. More time under the muscle. As you see, 415. Everything is gonna be slow and gradual today. In order to hit different fibers, put the muscle on a different type of stress. And as I switch it up, muscle confusion here. Reps of 30 with 275. Can't get up until it's done. You see, smoking the bar. Fast fibers right here. If the body cannot defend against, so it's gonna install muscle confusion. Not used to this kind of routine, so that's where I get my growth from. And remember guys, make sure you're putting enough protein and nutrients in your body after workouts like this. You don't tore the muscle up and get an adequate rest, or you just wasted your time. This is only half the battle. And as you see, getting tough to finish it out. The pump is unreal. I would love to see anyone try this as you pyramid up and then come down. Next, we'll go 315 for 30, y'all. See? Still managed to bench. All right. We went to the incline press. 315 on the incline press. Hammer strength machine. Which I love this variation. As you see, the striations in the top of the pec. And the deltoid tie-in. Getting ready, show ready. Getting show ready, guys. Not in four diet phases yet. But after that, you're going to see a whole lot of supersets. Alright, moving more volume now. So when I die down, I have that thick frame still. Good. Just the slight squeeze at the top. Always squeeze the muscle that you're working, guys, after the set. Put the blood where it goes. And a little pose show for you. All right, we get three sets with this. As you see, we gotta go back to the dungeon. Times, stuff happening in the field. You're not total concentration as you see the wristband snaps off. All right, this is the outer set for the lower pecs. You're gonna lean out and just the shoulders on the bench. Good wide grip. Do not bring that back off of the bench. Very important. As you see the striations, stretch it out, squeeze it forward. If you cannot do this without taking your back off that pad, you need to drop the weight. As you see, the pump is unreal. Went through this this is a good finisher. And I like to do these alternating and put more shape in the picks and finish them off. As you see, the pecs are full of filling with blood. Squeezing the pecs after the workout. Make sure the blood is in the muscle. Alright. There you have it, folks. Number one alpha male, aka True Steel. I withhydrate during the workout and after. Check with my Facebook, my Instagram, and come with me on my body transformation challenge, my bodybuilding show, which is in September 2021. Please subscribe to my channel. True Steel out.